We are experiencing high or strong winds today, and we should be able to bring down the leaves fast. We have plenty now on the ground. They're beautiful, but once you start raking them on the ground, then that's the hard part. We still have plenty of green leaves, and what once they start going down, that's a lot of hard work.